Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it.
It's a video. Guys, we're at the zoo today.
We're at the zoo and we can't find Paige.
Not the safari park, but we're looking for Paige.
And then we're gonna go find polar bears. Because I said so.
I'm a polar bear. I'm Canadian.
What sound do polar bears make?
Roar.
Grr. I like it. Where's Paige? There's a giraffe.
Should we keep... There's for real giraffes. Not fake ones.
For real giraffes.
For real ones.
I found Paige.
Where?
I found her. She's over there in the hat.
Oh god, she looks like such a tourist. Oh god, Paige is a tourist.
Going on an adventure.
Yep.
Back the way we came.
We're gonna pretend that we don't know Paige. Let's walk past her.
Okay. I'm gonna go see a cafe and
she's so cringy. She looks like a tourist. She looks like a tourist.
Yeah. Sorry, my hair looks bad.
It's okay.
That's why we're going to get our hair cut.
Wait. Look, it says the zoo. God, I'm scared.
Are you afraid of heights? Is that a good time to
Yeah,
you
maybe.
Oh, really?
Wait, does it like shoot you off?
It's not a ride.
River whales? Hippopotamus. What? Hey, pig.
Hey.
That's what I call my friends. Hey, piggy.
Well, I'm just a boy with a broken toy, all lost and coy. So it's here I stand as a broken man, but I found my friend. Now I'm falling down through the crashing sound, then you come around. And you rush to me, and it sets us free, so I fall to my knees. So say,
hey guys. So I might have done something to my hair. It's short and I love it. We're actually going to the beach today for 4th of July and I'm excited. But yeah, I'm just preparing stuff. Got my backpack ready and my other bag and yeah. We made it to the beach, everybody. Update time. We made it. Oh, true. I should put sunscreen on too then. Yeah. What? Oh, okay, got you. We're about to have the best 4th of July ever. There's a lot of people here.